Well, our hot and humid weather pattern continues for the next couple of days, today and tomorrow, and then we're going to get into cooler, drier air, a lot less humid by Sunday, really kind of making the way for a very nice Memorial Day. Let's talk about that humidity. Today, tomorrow, it will continue to be oppressive, and Saturday morning when you wake up, you'll still be greeted with that wall of humidity. But a cool front is going to come through later in the day, and by Saturday evening, things are going to begin to feel a little bit more comfortable, and by Sunday we're talking about pleasant to be outdoors. We are clear and dry this morning, but we've got an unsettled weather pattern. That ridge of high pressure that we've been talking about all week long is finally about to come to an end. It's breaking down, and by tomorrow it should be out of the picture, paving the way for some rainfall across the area. Today, we'll continue to see a couple pop-up showers and thunderstorms this afternoon. You can see very isolated. Certainly not everyone gets wet. As we go into tomorrow, though, notice it does become a little bit more widespread. Still not everyone gets wet, but more of us will see some scattered rain tomorrow than what we have seen earlier in the week. You see a couple pop-up showers and heavy downpours just kind of off and on throughout the day. Not a washout, but on Saturday, our cool front comes through and that generates just a couple more isolated showers, but again, not a big deal. So the 90s will continue for the next couple of days. Then we'll get into the 80s by late Saturday afternoon. By Sunday, 75. Can you believe it? We're going to drop about 20 degrees. For some of us, by the time Sunday comes around, Monday, Memorial Day, beautiful for grilling, being outdoors. It is just going to be a nice day, and we're going to stay on the cooler side, at least closer to the seasonal average, at least through the early part of next week.